My name's Hiro and I am a gallery assistant and I'm currently a Mission to Mars astronaut. Yeah, so with the current COVID pandemic, obviously Questacon is a very high touch environment. So as soon as we shut, our whole workforce had to sort of be redeployed inside the center. So from talking to, you know, 5-year-olds about science, suddenly we were at home trying to work out how to bring science to the general public. So for example, I got to work on a really fun Questacon at home experiment where we created a scavenger hunt for the periodic table of elements. So usually Questacon is a very high-touch experience where visitors get to wander the centre at their own pace, but instead we've actually created a whole new experience and it's a 90-minute mission to Mars. So we've written all new content so that we can change our existing galleries so they fit within this Mars. And it's all centred around our really cool 7-metre Mars globe, which is the only one in the southern hemisphere. So it took us a while, it took us about 8 weeks, and that was a combination of people working from home, people from my team, people from all over Questacon working together to create this brand new experience. So the Mission to Mars experience is a pre-booked 90-minute guided tour. So visitors are brought into the tour even from their home when they get sent a mission control email briefing them on their journey. They then come into the center, blast off in an immersive rocket launch, and journey all the way to Mars. As they rotate around Mars, they get to visit our decks. They get to have an experience in the Marsquake lab. They get to get involved with really immersive experiments and very cool demonstrations. Finally, they get to spend some time underneath Mars, thinking about their journey today and the possible journeys to Mars in the future.